And two people are recovering after a shooting in Northwest Roanoke. Police say they found a teenager and a man shot on Hanover Avenue about 7 last night, both expected to survive. Officers say they think the shooting was an accident, but they don't have a lot of information on what happened because the victims are not cooperating.